Okay, so this Amazon box is going to be perfect when I'm done with it. Right now, it's not going to fit my gifts that I want to put in it. So I am going to cut it up and then I'm going to retape it. So I'm doing some construction here, my little project. Once I put it back together again, like Humpty Dumpty, I was never really good at Humpty Dumpty. Anyway, but I'm going to put it back together and hopefully it'll look perfect for these very specific shaped gifts. Stay tuned. There you go. 3 hours later, two Amazon Prime boxes later. I thought it was only going to take one, but it took two. This was definitely a fun project. And this is for my mother-in-law, Brenda. So I wish I could see her reaction when she goes on Facebook and sees this crazy wild project that I did just to wrap her gift. So... And even it, when you turn off the lights, let's see here. So it has little lights, a little bit of lights. These are batteried lights. So, anyway, hope you enjoyed. Happy holidays.